150 singing men from Georgia visited the Holy Land to encourage people here through their music.
We're here on a tour to bring a message of hope, peace, and the love of Christ to the Holy Land, and to sing and present concerts around in Nazareth, of course here in Jerusalem, and also in Bethlehem, and where some of the strife had been taking place.
At a concert in the Tower of David Museum this week, the men sang of God's love, faithfulness, and forgiveness.
It's been an incredible experience all week long, and then tonight was just a great topping it off.
These worship leaders leave their local churches 10 to 12 times a year to perform in concerts. They brought friends and family members with them, all undaunted by the violence.
I had some anxiety a few months ago when we were in the planning stages, and even with the situation over the past few weeks. We're as safe as we can possibly be anywhere on the face of this earth tonight because God's called us here.
And they say it's been a good experience.
We've had such a wonderful time, and everybody's been very kind to us. And when I go home, I can't wait to come back. We love Israel. We love the Jewish people and Christian support. We support Israel. We support the Jews, and we love them.
Caroline Shapiro-Weiss, who is in charge of public relations at the Tower of David, was delighted by the concert.
We've had a magical evening of song and praise and prayer from the singing men of Georgia, who, despite the situation, I would venture to say, brought Christmas early to Jerusalem.
Julie Stahl, CBN News, the Tower of David Museum, Jerusalem's Old City.